no good? That sucks. Container to make a path. Yeah, that should do the trick. Don't think it'll open. What to do? That gate just doesn't want to open, does it? Maybe there's a way to get over it? For you at least. Guess we're home free.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
Hmm? You're getting paid right now.
Huh? Oh.
Should be able to relax a little now.
Don't forget about the Turks.
Ah.
Could come at us any time. Keep an eye out.
So, do you think this means another war's coming?
What are they watching?
Hey!
Hey, hey! Who's that guy with you, Eric? It's priceless!
Any spare machine parts? Sell them here!
My lights have been on the fritz ever since that explosion.
I made a first roll of tires!
Sure. According to officials,
what could they possibly be trying to accomplish?
They're working for Wutai, isn't it obvious?
There's still a lot of
smoke rising from the rubble. So they don't have to break
the ceasefire. While fallen beams and other debris continue to hinder rescue efforts, the fires appear to have been mostly extinguished.
So if we help catch the bombers, we get a reward or something?
That's the director of Schindler's Advanced Weaponry Division,
hey,
isn't it?
Enough of that doom and
gloom. Excuse me, but would you mind answering a few questions?
They're targeting reactors.
Can you give us any updates on the status of the reactor? What kind of damage did it suffer in the explosion? Are we in any danger?
Mako Reactor 5 has been temporarily shut down, and all fires have been successfully extinguished. The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional complications. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the eco-terrorist group Avalanche are currently believed to be in hiding somewhere in Midgar.
And given that this group has now attacked two reactors in quick succession, can they really be stopped before they strike again?
What do you think? Have no fear. Shinra will keep Midgar safe.
Okay, time's up!
All right, let's go.
I'm prepared to fight again.
We need to start preparing for the worst.
Stand up and fight against anyone.
Aw, what timing? Mind lending me a hand?
Place is really hopping, huh?
Nice side effect of the train situation.
I really
what do you say?
I'd love to, but... I help out every now and then. It's fun.
Aerith!
Well, well. What are you doing all the way up there?
Was trying to get a look at the reactor. Who's this guy?
This is Cloud. He's a mercenary. And currently my bodyguard. That's Oates.
See you.
Two peas in a pod. So, what are you guys up to?
We all went to see the reactor.
Oh, that's right. You're supposed to come by the house.
What for?
I don't know. You're just supposed to.
Well, guess we have a new destination. I should probably explain. The Leaf House is the local orphanage. That's where all these kids live.
Hey, Aerith, where'd you go?
The church again?
Next time, we should all go together.
Why, hello, Aerith. As popular as ever, I see.
Apparently, but they sure keep me on my toes.
Better than being bedridden. Thanks again for all those herbs. You've helped a lot of people.
No problem. Anytime.
How'd you manage to find so many anyway?
Oh, I have my ways.
And him?
He's my bodyguard, just until I get home.
And you're sure he's up to it?
Maybe. Since I'm so generous, I gather medicinal herbs for his patients sometimes. Here's the Leaf House.
There you are.
We're back, and we brought Aerith with us.
Sorry to make you come out here.
Don't be. It's on my way home.
Well then, I hope you won't mind me asking for some flowers.
No problem. How many?
All you can carry. What with all the doom and gloom we've been hearing on the news recently, I thought some flowers might help cheer everyone up.
I'm sure they will, and I'd love to help.
Let's all wash up before our meal. What decorations should we put up next? Thanks so much, Aerith. Aerith is a real blessing. All of the children love to spend time with her.
As tall as the sky. One of these?
So, Cloud, what's your favorite flower?
They're all the same to me.
Huh. You sure you want to say that to a florist?
Better than lying.
Okay. Then what'd you do with the flower I gave you? You give it away?
I did.
Ooh, to who? Tell me.
Don't recall. What?
Thought you didn't like lying. Well, anyway. My house is just up this path. Mom should be home by now, so I'll introduce you. There you go. That's my house.
It's amazing.
Hey, my house is this way.
Come on. I'm home.
Hey, baby. Been up to no good? Rude came by.
So, this is my mom, Elmira. And this is Cloud. My bodyguard.
Hi.
Take good care of her?
That's my job. Or was my job.
Yep. Thanks. So, Cloud, you gonna head back to Sector 7?
Yeah.
Then I'll show you the way.
Then why'd you have me bring you here? What if the Turks show up again?
It'd suck, but I've dealt with them before. Honestly? I'm much more worried about you. What if you get lost, huh? You'd be too embarrassed to admit it, and so you'd just keep on going.
Quit acting like you know me.
Hey, Mom. I'm gonna go take Cloud over to Sector 7, okay?
Okay. But why not wait until tomorrow? If you head out now, it'll be dark when you get back. Better to rest up here and make the trip first thing in the morning, when you'll have daylight to spare.
That's true. She's got a point, Cloud.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah. I still need to deliver some flowers to the Leaf House. Since we have a little time before dinner, you should come with.
That wasn't the deal.
You mean you want more? Even though you've got a priceless reward coming your way? Do you know what I promised him?
I'll do it.
I'll go grab the baskets. Be right back.
That Aerith. She's a handful, isn't she? It must be tough. No, never mind.
Found 'em! you take this one.
Huh?
Take it. Right. Off we go. And these right here are my babies. Which ones do you think we should pick?
Any of them.
Oh, don't be like that. I know you have an eye for this kind of thing. Good eye. People used to give these to declare their loyalty to one another. Interesting, right? I think we still need a few more. Which should we pick next? That's the one I gave you.
Huh. It is?
Nice try, mister. You can't fool me. She said, as many as you can carry, so maybe a few more? Foxtails, huh? I gotta hand it to you. I never would have thought of that. It'll definitely take them by surprise. I think we're good now. What do you say? Shall we go? To hurry. We're not under the gun or anything.
I'm not cut out for this crap.
Sure you are. And when you're done, you'll be drowning in job offers. So, how do you think they'll arrange these flowers?
Don't know.
Well, we'll soon find out.
Wait out here.
Oh, okay. But I might be a while. Why not check out the town?
It's not safe up there.
I remember you.
Where's Aerith?
The Leaf House.
Want to help me out too? What do you say?
Spices are so
good. Exactly. They're what give the local cuisine the flavor you can't find anywhere else.
That's so true. No one else can get their food to taste quite like this.
Furthermore, the war is not too
clear. We're coordinating their efforts with Wu Tang. The revelation that is recommended to the ceasefire was declared.
Can't leave without telling her.
They crossed the line.
Now you can handle yourself. See you soon.
According to officials who are involved with the ongoing investigation, the bombers are believed to have gone into hiding somewhere far from the site of the...
They won't target the seals.
A portion of all proceeds goes to the Leaf House. Later.
Well, Shinra's not gonna take his line down.
Cloud! I understand you must be busy, but I hope you haven't forgotten about my research. I've come up with the most fascinating theory. Perhaps you can lend me your assistance in gathering data to test it? Cloud, I have the most amazing news! I believe I might know how to develop summoning materia, something heretofore thought impossible. Scientists say that this materia can only be found in nature, but I may just be able to prove otherwise. And so, Cloud, I turn to you. I would like to test this theory by way of my combat simulator. To wit, I want you to fight and defeat summon data in VR. I sense that you find my phrasing to be somewhat obtuse. Please let me know when you have made your preparations.
See the reactor fire?
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
No holding back. Best do it right. Whatever. No holding back. Duty calls. No escape. I'm waiting.
Was there a problem? I know the system is functioning properly. Take a moment to catch your breath and then try again. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
No escape. Steady. Let's be smart. Still in it.
steady. You're up.
Outstanding! The Shiva summoning materia is complete. And now it's yours. Use it as you see fit. The Lady of Frost is the perfect companion for a man like you, Cloud. She will prove most useful when the time comes to destroy Shinra. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.